Neutrality is the principle that the company that connects you to the internet doesn't get to control what you do on the internet. That ISP should not be in a position to be, you know, a gatekeeper or a toll booth or someone who gets to decide that, yeah, you know, this part of the internet, it's only really going to work if we bless it, if we like it. ISPs are just much more sophisticated and spend a lot more money. There are a lot of ways to think about what the negative implications of a non-neutral internet would be. I mean, it wouldn't look that good. Right, and then kind of in the medium term, if I think of all the digital tools that we use to get people information, to get people engaged, to activate them, how many of those tools simply wouldn't have been created on a non-neutral internet?
Bleak, dark internet future.
Yeah, this part of the internet, it's only really going to work if we like it.